John R. Walker spent a number of years working as a first AD on low-budget films such as Dead Time and Crying Wolf. John finally made his first feature in 2015 in Canada, gaining a nationwide release in the Philippines and a 3D Blu-ray release in Germany, as well as gracing shelves in the UK and the US. The internet, however, was not so kind. Not one to give up, John put more money into another film in hopes that people won't hate his new film